My name is Chris Johnson, and I am the Director of Visual Art at Andrew College in Cuthbert, Georgia. I live in Columbus, and I've lived here for 7 years, and this is the second mural I've actually done in Columbus. The first one was at the public library on Macon Road. This is the biggest mural I've done. This is 3,500 square feet. It's probably the most visible one I've done, too, because you can see it from blocks away, and I heard you could actually catch a glimpse of it from Alabama. So, basically, I was asked to reflect on the history and heritage of Columbus, and so I did some research, toured around the city, found this really eye-catching statue that I dug a little bit deeper on, and actually found out that it was donated by a woman's suffragette kind of icon in Columbus, and it is a statue of Miss Columbus, which is supposed to embody the idea of a frontier town and progress, moving forward, looking back, so it dovetails with heritage, and it's a local history, so I'm excited about it. Everybody seems to be giving positive feedback, and hopefully I'll have it wrapped up in about 4 days, maybe.